blame her for the excitement. That's great. Back to the bars now for LSU. Haley Bryant had a 9.825, and this is Alyona Schennikova.
She was a little bit close on that single bar release move, and then had to rush the pack salto down to low bar. She's just a little ahead of herself. Let go a little too soon on that.